Use the clay strips brush to quickly add and remove volume. Add a Bezier curve, and in edit mode, select and delete all its vertices. Select the draw tool and set it to surface. In the tool options, you can set the taper start and end to 1 to get tapered ends on the curves. Increase the bevel depth to give it thickness. Then draw some creepy neck veins. When that's done, convert the curves to mesh. Join the mesh of the veins and the character mesh. Then voxel remesh it in stroke mode. Use the smooth brush where needed. Make a duplicate of the draw brush and load an alpha texture. Enable front faces only, set mapping to area plane, stroke method to drag dot, and fall off to constant. Now you can add some more creepy details using various alpha textures.